friend. Jock Peterson. Pretty good. Okay, we're gonna get a pitcher here. Probably. Now that I say that, I might get Elvis Andrews. Andrews is in there again. Oh, Jason Mott is a closer. I already have a closer. That sucked. I really screwed that up. Nick Arcakis. I'm definitely Arcakis. Ken Griffey Sr. Andrew Cashner, I'll take him.
I didn't make a new character, that's some random person.
Adrian, that's pretty good.
Little team.
We're my first baseman. James, big game, James. He's relief pitching now. Like 93 break. Adam Wainwright. George. George, or is it Jorge? I don't know. But he picked decent. Dustin McCallum. He's a relief. Josh Coleminter. We're gonna pick Josh Coleminter. Okay, now we just need relief pitchers. And that's all I got left. AJ Cole. Strickland, the guy that hit Bryce Harper, and then Bryce Harper threw his helmet at him. He's actually pretty. Bro, this dude's not even 90. Albuquerque. 101 hits. What does that mean? Seems to be pretty good. We're probably gonna try. He had 99 break, 87 velocity. Albuquerque. Oh, now we got our bench coming up. Bullpen. Okay, we filled our bullpen. Now we need bench players. Need someone that can hit pretty decent. A backup catcher. He's probably better than our starting catcher. Contact. Starter. DJ the Mayhew. Aaron Hit. Pretty good players. I'm gonna go DJ Mayhew all the way. He's gonna be our second baseman. He has 101 contact versus a left-handed pitcher. Okay, our team is pretty good. My team's pretty good. Austin Barnes, news. David Peralta. Probably. Giuliano. Who's this dude? Johnny Damon. He has pretty good speed. I want to get David Peralta. And Danny Santana.